Open the search panel. Under Criteria, type in the desired search term in the text field. You have the ability to search in different documents or a folder of documents from the Search In drop-down menu. From the Options section, you can select what will be searched, like the file names, file properties, markups, and of course, the page content itself. You can also select whether the search term will be case-sensitive or search for whole words only. Once satisfied with the search parameters, click Enter to run the search. The search results will appear below. If you want to search for content by what it looks like, click the visual search option above, then click Get Rectangle. Draw a rectangle around the desired content. You can determine how close the found results need to match the original search using the sensitivity scale in the Options section. Other options to refine the search context include search multiple rotations, which allows symbols to be searched at various rotation degrees, filter by color, which will filter out colors not part of the selection, search markups, search for fine detail, and limit by selection. Once you have the settings to your liking, click Search. The results will appear below the Options section. You can select an item to jump to its placement. This also works when selecting text results. Above the search results, click on the minus sign to collapse all the results and the plus sign to expand. You can select Check All and Uncheck All to quickly select and deselect the results. To apply additional actions to selected results, click the lightning bolt icon and choose from a number of options, including hyperlink check, mark for redaction, and apply count measurements to checked, which creates a count of all the items selected. Other actions include applying a highlight, underline, strike through, or a squiggly line under the results. Note that visual results can only be hyperlinked, marked for redaction, counted, and highlighted. You can also replace text results with another term. Just make sure that the desired search result is selected and click Replace Checked next to the Actions button. The Search and Replace dialog box will appear. This is where you can input the term you want to replace the search result with and what font to use if the document's font can't be used. Then click OK when you're done. When finished with the results, use the trash icon next to Replace Checked to clear the search results.